Almost there. We can check out the Goblin Fort from the top of that rise.
You know, maybe I should spend a little more time staying in shape, and a little less time inventing things like you.
It's a mystery. I can see the tanks, but nothing that looks like a major metalworking operation. There's no way the tanks were made here.
The gate's open. Let's go down there and take a look around.
What?
It's time to wrap this up and go home. We're certainly not going to learn anything more by standing around up here.
Lucas, you wait over here until we know that it's safe. Knack, look after him.
Are you sure it's wise to go in there? They have to know we're coming.
If it wasn't wise, I wouldn't be doing it. Huh. I'm seeing a tremendous number of relics that way. Must be everything they stole from the outpost and then some.
Who are you? And what are you doing in my village?
You attacked a human settlement. Did you think there would be no consequences?
Consequences? The consequence is I got lots of relics and sunstones and other good stuff. And some unexpected visitors. Are you all they sent?
We're enough. The high-tech armaments of these robots are more than capable—
These tanks are very impressive pieces of machinery. We were wondering
where I got them. Is that what you're after? Won't say. But since you're so interested in them, let me give you a closer look. Ah! Secure the gates!
Let's go see if there's any other way into the village. Defenses. They sure don't want anybody getting near the village.
Wait here.
There's another gate. No tanks guarding this one.
Yeah, but that's a lot of goblins to fight through. And they look tough.
Well, I was thinking. See these broken icicles? I wonder if you could bulk up with these rather than relics. They're about the right size.
The doctor says that's not possible.
The arcane energies of your chest orb can interact only with the hyperdense material of the relics.
The doctor says. Well, I say let's give it a try. What's to lose?
See? Nothing happened.
That one moved.
It did? Okay.
Cool!
Ooh, I'm getting chills. Off for more.
Watch out for goblins in there. And good luck.
Thank you.
It's a new look for me. What do you think?
You look fierce.
I feel fierce too, but I'm gonna have to hustle once I get out there. I figure I've got less than a minute before the sun melts me back down to size.
Well, a minute might be enough. See the three crossbars on the gate?
Uh-huh.
The mechanisms that control them?
Mm-hmm.
Those are your targets.
Got it.
More to go.
Thank you.
guarding that building. I wonder if that's where they keep the relics and all the other things they stole.
Hope so. It's been slim pickings so far.
I'll see you over there. Looks like you'll need to take the long way.
Sorry,